So if you want to rise in democratic politics, you must come from that line of thinking, or at least be acceptable to them. And I think that knocks out a lot of people that could potentially be, you know, a candidate that appeals broader group of Americans that have things like common sense and love America.